Today we will analyze a hypothetical problem by its reasons, using Pareto charts, in MS Excel and Power BI. A Pareto chart is a combination of bars and lines, that displays percentages by descending order. In Microsoft Excel, we will enter all the reasons of a problem in one column, and number of cases associated with each problem, in another column. For example, in this tutorial, we want to analyze the reasons of people being late to their office. In column A, we will list all the reasons people gave for their delay. In column B, we will enter the number of cases against each reason. Since this is not an actual data, we will create random numbers, using the random formula. Once the data has been entered, we will convert it to percentages. In column C, we will convert the values of column B into percentages. First, we will calculate the total of cases, which is 295. Then we will divide number of each cases by total cases and multiply it by 100. Now that we have all cases by percentage, we will sort all reasons by percentage in descending order. In the final step of our calculation, we will calculate the running total of all percentages. We will take the first percentage as it is, from the left. Then we will add percentages at the left, to the value above. And that is it, now we have the running total of all the percentages. In the next chapter, we will create a Pareto chart using this data. We will select the reasons, percentages, and running totals, and insert a Pareto chart from histograms. This will automatically create a Pareto chart, with percentages as bars, and running totals as line. Now we will create the same chart in a Power BI dashboard, for better presentation. We will use the Get Data feature in Power BI Desktop, to import data from MS Excel to Power BI. In the Navigator window, we will select the Sheet 1, which contains the data, and press Load. Once the data is loaded, it will be displayed on the right side of the Power BI desktop. We will start our dashboard by creating a title for our dashboard using the text box visual. Then we will insert a donuts chart, to display reasons by number of cases. We'll add the reasons field, to the legend area, and the cases field, to the values area. Next, we will add a line and clustered column chart to display reasons by percentage in descending order. We will add the reasons field to the x-axis, the percentage field to the column y-axis, and the running total field to the line y-axis. And this is how a Pareto chart is created in Power BI Desktop. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.